The proposal to potentially split California into three new states will be voted on in November. According to the Los Angeles Times, the plan proposes to split the state into Northern and Southern California. A third part, just called California, would include a coastal strip between Monterey and Los Angeles. Even if voters say yes on the ballot in November, the proposal still needs the approval of the state legislature and the U.S.